The excitement about the tools in the All of Us Research data set is that there are really two faces of the data. One is public facing, which is aggregate data for essentially the world to see. The other side of the data are where is the security and the privacy parameters that are placed on the data set for researchers to gain access to. And so the richness of the data is phenomenal. To be able to seek, query the data in such a way we can answer questions or begin to pose questions that we hadn't thought about before. For example, looking at patients that have breast cancer who also have been diagnosed with sickle cell disease and better understand maybe the medications that they're taking, looking at better therapeutic options. Those are some of the things that the richness of this data set allow us to begin to explore. Age is not a limitation. We're looking at ethnicities, genders. We're looking at demographics. We're looking at three dimensions of health as opposed to one dimension. We're looking at biology, lifestyle, and environment. And I don't know that there has been a data set that allows us to investigate and query this three-pronged approach in this precision medicine initiative. And so the excitement is, it's almost like you take a step back and take a deep breath and say, wow, where do I get started? So it's really very exciting what the data has to offer, and more importantly, how it will improve and inform overall health and wellness for generations to come. For investigators and those who may be curious about using this rich resource, there is a great tool. The asset is the Data Research Center. They're available through the help desk and through email, and they offer tutorials and guidance to help one be able to successfully and productively use the All of Us Research Program data set.